a teddy bear exploded in front of a California business, and it was all caught on camera. San Bernardino police say a stuffed animal filled with explosives was placed in a parking lot. The toy began to emit smoke before it exploded. No one was hurt in this incident, and a suspect has been arrested.